visibility modifiers and constructors, modifiers for members of a class. When a member of a class is modified by the public specifier, then that member can be accessed by any other code. When a member of a class is specified as private, then that member can only be accessed by other members of its class. The word protected applies only when inheritance is involved. We will be more clear with these words in our later sections when we will make use of these words in our program. In the classes developed so far, all the members of a class have used a default access mode, which is essentially default public. There are also modifiers for class, which we will discuss in packages. Next topic is constructors. A constructor initializes an object immediately upon creation. It has the same name as the class in which it resides and is syntactically similar to a method. Once defined, the constructor is automatically called immediately after the object is created, before the new operator completes. Constructors look a little strange because they have no return type, not even void. This is because the implicit return type of a class constructor is the class type itself. Let us understand constructors through an example, box.java. This is our code for box.java. You can see I have used comments in this program. For multiple line comments, I will use slash star and end with star slash. For a single line comment, I will use double slash. Now, let us understand the program. The name of my class is BoxD. Here I have used two classes, BoxD and Box. You must keep in mind that name of a file must be same as the class where main is defined. Now let us go through the program. Name of my class is BoxD. Therefore the constructor is named as BoxD without any return type. In my program I have defined width equal to 10, height equal to 10 and depth equal to 10. These values will be initialized before the new operator completes its work. I have used another member method to which return a value width into height into depth, that is volume. You can see I have created two objects, my new BoxD, two references, my box1 and my box2. Now let me run this program. You can see two times constructing box is printed, which is defined in the constructor. And the output is volume is 1000 and volume is 1000.